I just want to kill oneself without knowing it.
Technology.
A human hunts for wolves by putting ice over a razor blade, and the wolf licks the ice out of thirst. But at the same time, cuts his tongue into a beast of death. A human puts a worm on a hook and then throws it in the river, waiting for the fish to bite the bait, knowing that the hook will go through the fish's mouth. A human get a block of cheese, put it on a mouse trap, waiting for a mouse try to eat it, knowing the trap will kill the mouse. How humans use technology against animals. We make the wolf feel pleasure in his own death. As far as the fish and the mouse go, we trick them by showing them something they want, like cheese or a worm, just to kill them. To kill a mouse not hard, because a mouse don't have a brain that's as smart as a human's. But the mouse does have enough brain to sense death. If you pick up a broom and try to kill a mouse, it's gonna run, right? Even a roach gonna run when it senses death like a human. Sense is essential to us in technology. Who and how is technology performed on us? The devil is that spirit which lives within you, not a red man with horns. It's a piece of the soul which all humans have. Have you ever heard the saying, the greatest trick the devil ever pulled was to make you think he didn't exist? Make you think he didn't exist? Think he didn't exist?
Tricks. I don't know how to skate.